very far from here, some 2,000 miles away. That's where they live and work and play. There's danger there, lurking everywhere, cause Gargamel will catch you if he can. Ooh, I hate Smurfs.
That is true.
I'll get you. I'll get all of you if it's the last thing I ever do.
If you don't go, I'll throw you all in the dungeon. Count me in.
Great plan.
Who needs a nap?
Oh, in love and a steamy life with Robin Smurf and Smurf would. And had they the chance to take our place, we know that every Smurf would.
Aye, you're all fine lads. Fine lads.
Oh. Ow, please be more careful, little John. I hate to see a thing of beauty damaged.
Robin! Robin!
Maid Marian, you look ravishing, radiant. beautiful. Why, you're almost as smurfy as me.
The sheriff's on his way here with smurf fairies. He's going to try to trick you.
The sheriff trick me?
Here they smurf now, Robin.
Smurf into position, merry smurfs.
They would have to come at lunchtime. I hate to eat and run.
We're just defenseless travelers journeying through a scary forest.
There they smurf, Robin. Let's smurf them.
There's time, there's time. Does my cat look smurfy enough?
I sure hope Robin Smurf doesn't attack us and take all our smurf fairies.
Greetings, nasty knaves.
Robin Smurf! Oh, no!
Yes, I'll smurf over your berry.
No! You attacked the wrong Smurfs this time, Robin Smurf.
Did I now?
You knew we were coming.
Shrewd, wouldn't you say?
Shoo!
Rabbit!
Mate Marion dear, the one and original Robin Smurf is here.
Oh, Robin, I love you.
Can't say I blame you. I've a Smurfy ride back, fair maiden, whoever you are.
You know exactly who she is, Robin Smurf. She told you we were coming, didn't she? Didn't she?
Never smurfed her before in my life. Farewell, fair maiden. And as for you four, a thousand thanks for contributing these berries and these fine steeds to the peasants of Notting Smurf. Enjoy your walk back, gentle Smurfs.
Oh, walk?
But I'll be late for my nap.
Get smurfing.
And tell Prince John that until King Richard returns, Robin Smurf and his merry Smurfs we'll fight him to ensure truth, justice, and the Smurfy way. Oh, Robin, you dog, you.
You numb Smurf. You were supposed to trap Robin Smurf, not the other way around. You fools should be soaking your heads, not your feet.
But, sire, I know Maid Marian smurfed Robin Smurf that we were coming.
Abso-smurfly impossible. Maid Marian loves me with all her Smurf. I still remember the first moment she ever saw me. Cupid's arrow entered her smurfy little heart. An idea! I've just had another brilliant idea!
I'll hold an archery tournament. Robin Smurf won't be able to resist.
But, gee, sir! Robin Smurf will win everything!
Of course you need him, Smurf. That is the idea. Even if he comes disguised, we'll all know who he is.
Oh, we will. How we know?
Because he'll be the winner. And then we'll smurf him.
Ow! Ouch! Ooh. Boy, hammering sure hard on my fingers.
An archery tournament tomorrow. Smurf-tastic.
It's me, darling dearest, Sir Wonder Smurf.
Come in.
Ah, my little buttercup. Getting ready for the tournament, I see. This tournament is my most brilliant plan in a long string of brilliant plans. It's all a trap to catch Robin Smurf.
It is. That is a brilliant plan.
And do you know what Sir Flynn thinks? That you're a friend of Robin Smurf. Isn't that ridiculous?
Yes, ridiculous.
Just think, once Robin Smurf's out of my hair, we can marry. Won't that be wonder, Smurf?
Yes, ridiculous.
We'll be so happy together. You're lucky to have me. Maidens all over the Smurfdom would give their eye teeth to marry me. I mean, look at what they're getting.
Ready, Robin? Smurf away!
You're gonna win the the tournament easy, Robin.
Yeah, you're the smurfiest dancer in all of Nottingham, Smurf.
I know.
Hey! Robin, it's a trap. Robin, don't go to the tournament. It's a trap. It's one of Prince John's ridiculous traps.
Oh, do not worry, Maid Marian. I'm going in disguise.
No, Robin. He'll be waiting for you. Please, don't go.
Not to worry, Maid Marian. After all, the peasants have a right to see my brilliant archery. Right, Merry Smurfs?
Right, Robin.
What can I tell you?
Ah, ladies and gentle Smurfs, the smurfiest archer in the royal court.
The Sheriff of Notting Smurf!
Whoopee!
Gee, all I gotta do is smurf that big red nut, right? That looks pretty simple.
That imbecile, Sir Fairbanks.
The Sheriff of Notting Smurf.
No, you fool. The arrow.
Oh, yeah. The arrow.
How about a little enthusiasm, peasants?
Hooray!
Is there any Smurf who can beat that? Of course, me.
Oh, Robin.
Sometimes I even amaze my Smurf.
Only one Smurf could have done that. That's Robin Smurf. Arrest him!
Throw him in the dungeon.
And chain him.
That doesn't bother me, Prince John.
And chain his wrists.
No problem.
And take his bow and arrow. Take his mirror.
No, anything but that.
You're through, Robin Smurf. Through. You'll rot in here for the rest of your days.
Did some Smurf say rot?
For the world.
So far, so good, Robin. No Smurf has seen us.
What kind of numb Smurf would be up at this time of night anyway? Oh,
Who are you, Smurfs?
We're guards, Sheriff, moving the prisoners to another jail.
Gee, I hadn't heard anything about that.
Don't we look like guards?
Yeah, I guess so. Too bad for you, Robin Smurf. You'll be in jail forever.
You're a heartless Smurf, Sheriff.
Maid Marian, now that I've taken care of that rogue Robin Smurf, I feel I can ask you something. Maid Marian, will you?
12 o'clock and all Smurfing.
Not now, you niggum Smurf.
But, I just wanted you to know that the guards are moving, Robin Smurf.
Fine. As I was saying, guards, moving Robin Smurf, stop! Stop in the name of the law!
Robin!
Flee, noble peasants, whilst I and my merry Smurfs fight selflessly on your behalf.
What's our strategy, Robin?
Strategy? Let's Smurf out of here!
After them! We can't let them Smurf away!
Lower the drawbridge!
Hurry!
Watching me Smurf, Robin!
Oh, you're an inspiring sight, Robin.
Robin, hurry! We're trapped at the drawbridge!
Some of these spots will never come out.
Hey! Robin, there's no Smurf like you.
So true, little John, so true.
Smurf Mac here, you brazen highway Smurfs!
Au revoir, Prince John!
Some Smurf's going to pay for this, and she'll pay dearly.
12:35 and all Smurfy!
All of not Smurfy, you ninkum Smurf!
Ah, my merry Smurfs, it's good to have me back.
Yeah!
Aye, it is, Robin.
We love you, Robin. Yay, Robin! Hey!
Thank you, my merry Smurfs. I love all of you, too.
Did I say that?
Robin!
What's wrong, noble peasant?
Prince John has thrown Maid Marian into the tower.
The tower?
Yeah, the tower. He knows he helped you escape.
This time, Prince John has Smurfed too far.
Now that I have divided the Smurfdom in half, I shall tax this half ruthlessly and this half mercilessly.
Ready, Robin?
Ready, Smurf away.
By the time my numb Smurf brother, King Richard, returns, I shall have declared myself king.
Long Smurf the king.
Greetings, miserable knaves.
Robin Smurf.
At your service.
Get him. It's 5-1, Robin Smurf.
You don't stand a chance.
We must be in heaven.
Could I get a recount?
1, 2, 3, 10-5.
He stands a chance now.
I'll say, now we don't stand a chance.
How about giving us a couple of your guys?
Coward, no Smurf's gonna stop me.
Tie them up. I must attend to some heroic matters.
Help! Help, Robin! Help! Let me go, you unsmurfy Smurf!
Let me be King Robin Smurf if you know what's smurfy for her!
Hi, guys!
You'll never Smurf me, Robin Smurf!
Oh, you meanie!
Mm.
Anything I can help you with, Mary Smurf?
King Richard, your back!
What's wrong with my back? Just kidding!
Could you cut this for me, sire? The fate of the entire Smurfdom depends on it.
Sure! Have a good trip!
It's hopeless, Robin Smurf! Surrender!
Robin Smurf, my thanks for protecting my royal subjects while I was away.
It was the most I could do, sire.
Oh, Robin, you were wonders, Smurf.
I was, wasn't I? Marion, there's only one thing smurfier than a kiss from you, and that's a kiss from me.
Oh, Robin.
Your applause because it tells me you know brilliance when you see it.
I hate brilliance.
There was only one flaw as I see it. I should have played Robin Smurf.
Smurf off the stage, Brainy!
Yeah!
Vanity was so-so, but I would have brought new life to the role. After all, what Smurf is more dashing and handsome.